It is not death that a man should fear, but he should fear never beginning to live.